Inventory.
Two Bridges was one of the areas that held out the longest after the outbreak. Many of the locals refused to leave their homes and move into Sarah camps. They tried to set up neighborhood community centers rather than relying on the government. Most of them didn't make it. With the cleaners and the other factions wreaking havoc in the area, it was never really sustainable. These days, only a few remain. You're heading into the Civic Center, former headquarters for government and law enforcement agencies. And I really do mean former. There were widespread protests and riots here in the early days of the outbreak. Now, it's more like a memorial to the society we lost.
Hostile broadcast picked up. Hostile broadcast detected. Nearby signal detected.
You're coming up on the drone. Dig out that transceiver and we'll see where it takes us.
Incoming backup request. Portable electronic device detected. Transceiver secured. Downloading comms protocols.
Recovering that transceiver is a good start, but we need more data if we're going to locate Parnell.
I had an agent drop off their latest surveillance report at a community nearby. There should be some relevant data in there.
You should be able to cross-reference the two. Then isolate patterns that will point us in the right direction.
Hostile broadcast picked up.
Karen, come in. This is Keener. What are we looking at, Theo?
Two guards on regular rotations. 6-hour shifts. They're JTF, not agents. Should be easy enough to handle.
Perimeter.
Roaming patrols every hour. 4-to-6-man squads. Again, shouldn't be a problem.
And the building?
Isaac had this mapped for the building. I've mapped out a clear path to where Conley should plant the payload to do maximum damage to the building's infrastructure.
Great work, Theo. I don't know what I'd do without you.
Hostile control point detected. Electronic device detected.
you, Captain. This is the only time I can get some reading done.
No, don't let me bother you. I'm just filing some papers. That won't be long.
Oh, I don't mind the company. How are you holding up?
It's hot. But we have to keep going.
Mm. You're not helping anyone if you burn yourself out. You need to
I've
take
got
a break
this
once
one.
In a while.
See you guys.
Falling asleep. I've got a nightcap for you.
So sorry.
Great storyteller. This debate and he'll be off to the land of Nod. Figuratively, of course. Thanks, Father.
Ass, they're out.
Civilians in danger.
Check in with the community leader. They've been supporting our agents.
Hey there. Judging from the orange ring, I'm assuming you're here on division business and not to adopt a cat. The other agents left some stuff here, in case one of you comes in here. Let me know if you change your mind about that cat, though.
Identified with 91% accuracy.
Good enough for me. Looks like Parnell's drones have been controlled from an abandoned prison. Creepy.
Perfect place to hide a covert operation.
Not for long.
agent in need of backup. civilians in distress. Civilians in distress. Hostile control point identified. Thank you. armored hostile detected. Hostiles detected. Agent requesting backup. Access unlocked.
You've probably heard of the cleaners before. They started as a militant group of sanitation workers and first responders, obsessed with eradicating the green poison virus from the city. We thought we put an end to them in Midtown, but like a virus, the ones who survived evolved and grew stronger. Don't underestimate them.
Inventory. Inventory progression. Inventory progression. Inventory.
We're in pretty good shape, actually.
Critical electronic device detected.
Mark, what are you doing?
I'm gonna check for survivors. Wait here. And keep out of sight.
We should go.
Someone could still be alive in there.
Whoever did this could still be in there.
I'll bug out at the first hint of trouble. I just can't walk away. Gracie, you stay with Mommy, okay? Daddy will be right back.
Detecting additional hostile contacts. Regent in need of backup.
Thank you.
detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Guarding location nearby.
The Battery Park district was devastated by flooding after a hurricane. It's more like a swamp than anything else now. There used to be a lot of concentrated wealth down here. Most of the locals used their resources and connections to get out before the city was locked down. Most people didn't have that option.
Detected. Nearby location guarded by hostiles. Thank you. Hostiles guarding location nearby. Backup request.
Detected.
electronic device detected. civilians in distress. Agent in need of backup.
got into the code base easy enough thanks to Isaac, but it's going to take a little longer until I can build a control interface.
How much longer?
Ideally, I need a week.
We don't have a week.
Okay, I could probably cut that down to 5 days.
Keep at it. Give me the details.
We also have an issue with remote access.
Really
the cell tower's out of commission. We have to rely on satellites, and, well, those systems aren't really being maintained.
What do you need?
A command center. Somewhere remote. Hard to get to would be ideal. Abandoned would be best.
I got a place. Give me the specs and I'll set you up.
heavily armed hostiles guarding location nearby.
Some folks from the safe house dropped by with a few rescued cats. I'm not a big cat person myself, but they sure did stop the rat problem. Next time you drop in, see if you can find a single rat. I can't. Target near you.